The heart of the womb. The womb of the heart. Let's get it. Alright, here we go. The heart of the womb and the womb of the heart. Every heartbeat is a contraction. We labor and labor, pregnant with our lives and life force. Of course, we explain it in pyramid with chambers. The heart is the king, the womb is the queen. The woman is a sacred being, a living beam of light. Her womb, our heart, our sacrifice is bleeding lights. Ovulating light as cells that sail around her galaxies. She gathers we like eggs with oxygen and the sperms we're packed up in. The heart is a womb, and the womb is a heart filled with feelings. We breathe in our breathing and give birth to what we believe in. We are our feelings, love, sorrow, hate, and joy. These are genders the womb remembers and sends a girl or a boy. We are her feelings felt. She's given birth to herself, screaming, crying, aching, breaking from the breaking of trust. Heart and womb are the making of us. Physical, spiritual thoughts. Some say metaphors are a better force for art than life. But we met her for our life. Man's light was sparked in the heart and sparked in the womb. How can man be the sun and she be the earth or the moon? She gives birth to the sun, so suns come from her womb. She's the universe. She's a unique verse, the first mind of a thought. She's the heart in her world, and we are all in a world populated by her thoughts. But consumed with denial, illusions put reality on trial. Is man her mind or her child? She has two wombs or two hearts. Is she a womb? Is she a heart? Is she a mind or the thought? I ask, you ask why? Two X's or one Y? Let's let the X express why. Why the thought? How can the heart be a womb or the womb be a heart? Every piece has a part, but she's not the piece or the part. She's the whole mind of thought. With womb and heart, she vibrates higher so thoughts can become flesh as they pass through her path. She's the map and the map, ma'afa and ma'at. It's self-evident. Her womb is the residence where thoughts come forth as evidence of thoughts through the heart of her womb or the womb of her heart. TEHUT9, y'all. Yeah? The womb and the heart. Subscribe. YouTube, TEHUT9tv, like our page, MindTV, Instagram, @TEHUT9, peace out.